I'm Kerstin Günther, the Managing Director of the newly established company PANNET of Deutsche Telekom. People ask me, what is the success factor of women in technology? And I have to tell you, it's not only about diversity. For me, it is three success factors. The first thing is to have a vision and to execute. The second thing is to be curious, open, and look for new things. And the third thing is to have the right people, to have the right mix. In this case, diversity for me means to have people from different cultures, from different countries, and of course from different genders. In PANNET, we have now at the moment 9 people, 6 women, 3 men from 8 different countries. This is diversity for me. What is your success factors? What can you bring in as diversity into technology?